Commander.
I'm here. Is the thing with Mac taken care of?
It is. But I have some news for you.
Go ahead.
Here's the man of the hour.
Sergeant, are you taking a tour with us? Repeat it back to me.
Know your target and what's behind it.
And what else?
I think these ones have a 5-second...
Shit, I forgot.
Do you need anything?
Can I see your hardware?
Need anything?
Can I see your hardware?
They gave me a rifle? I don't even know how to use one. They said it's hot, but it doesn't seem hot to me at all.
Rivers, just when you thought shit couldn't get any more crazy, this happens.
So what now?
With the infiltrators coming out and news of a fucking time machine, Connor wants to finish this war fast.
Are we prepared?
Nowhere near. That's why an all-out attack is our only option. Alvin managed to locate Skynet's central core through the hijacked satellite. It turns out it's right under our nose. It's in the basement of the old Griffith Observatory.
So we're moving out?
You are. Connor wants me to stay here to coordinate the attack. And his North Division is heading to stop Skynet from sending anything through the time displacement equipment.
So this is it?
It does seem that way. You better get all your things sorted. Take your time. You're leaving in a couple of hours. Dismissed.
Jacob, you're moving out?
I am. What about you?
I'm part of a scavenging team now, but Commander Baron gave us an order to get back to the shelter. If you see Jennifer, can you tell her that?
Okay. Where is she?
Last time I saw her, she was upstairs.
Nice view.
How did you find me?
Patrick told me you might be somewhere around here.
It's my thinking spot. Is he worried?
No, he seems happy. How did he do on your first scavenging hunt together?
Well, at first he was excited just to be outside. A little too excited. Some drones spotted him. But I did it. I managed to protect him. Nothing happened. And from that point on, he understood how dangerous a scavenger's life can be.
See, you'll make a great scavenging team.
Yeah, I'm starting to see it that way. And because of that, I was thinking...
About leaving?
I don't have any secrets from you, do I? Yeah, about leaving. With Patrick.
I think you should leave.
What? Are you serious? I thought you'd be the last person to encourage me to go. What about what you said earlier? What changed?
Things are different now. It's not safe here anymore, and I think you should go.
Jacob, I don't know what to say. You know that your opinion matters to me the most. To be honest, you're the only thing keeping me here. Well, that's it then. I guess I'm going. You're always looking out for me. Thank you for that. I know you're moving out soon, but there's something I want to say. Regardless of what happens later, I hope that we'll find each other. Thank you for always being there for me. I'm lucky to have someone like you.
And I'm lucky to have you.
I hoped you'd say that. You know what? I'll stay here just a little while longer. Tell Patrick not to worry. I'll be back soon.
I'll do that. I found her. She's all right. She'll be back soon. Don't worry.
Thanks, Jacob.
You ready to move out?
I am.
All right. Let's do this. Thirty years ago, the machines decided to wipe out all of humanity because they feared that we were a threat to their existence. Today, we make their fear come true. Sergeant Rivers, you were requested by John Connor to lead the Alpha Team. You will be responsible for carrying out the attack on the location of Skynet's central core. We will create a diversion to lure out any HK aerials patrolling the area. That should give you some time to breathe. Taking out Skynet's ground forces, that's on you. Remember, the goal is to destroy Skynet's central core, at whatever cost. Good luck out there. Dismissed.
Alpha, this is Team Bravo. Skynet's taken the bait. Good luck out there.
All right, everyone, this is us. Let's move out. We're 2 minutes out from the observatory. As soon as we get past that barrier, expect Skynet to show up. Now stay focused!
Silverfish! 12 o'clock! Neutralized!
Let's keep moving!
Metals ahead!
Keep pushing forward!
Metals! Good shooting! More of them! More incoming! Suppressing fire!
Hang in there.
Up that hill!
Another infiltrator?
No, he's with us. took you a while. How did you know we were coming? I thought you'd know by now. I know more than you think. Better prepare yourself.
It's quiet. Too
quiet. Spread out! Focus on that HK! They're coming from the west gate! This is it! Follow me. Central Core is downstairs. How do you know? I've been here before. I've seen it. Watch out! It's supposed to be right here. They knew we were coming. They moved it. It's a trap. A fucking trap. We have to move. Those missiles are headed this way. Wait! If we triggered the attack, it means that this place is still connected to Skynet's mainframe. If we trace where the signal's coming from, we'll know the Central Core's actual location. How could they know we were coming? Skynet was about to lose the war. They sent an infiltrator back in time. They must have warned them about this attack. How do you know all this? Because I went back after that infiltrator. Yes! I've got the coordinates. Let's go! All of this will make sense to you soon, but right now we need to go! Commander, Central Core, it's not here. It was an ambush. Commander! You can't die here. Get up! Baron, I've got the coordinates. Can you hear me? Where the hell are you? Commander!
Rivers, you're alive!
What happened here?
An infiltrator got in. Brought lots of friends with him. We didn't stand a chance. Since they didn't go offline, I assume we did not destroy Skynet's central core either?
No. No, we didn't. It was an ambush. They moved it before we got there.
So this is it? We lost? We lost this goddamn war?
Not yet.
What do you mean?
I got the Central Core's real coordinates.
You have? I've gotta learn not to doubt you anymore, Rivers.
We need to call Connor. He may still be able to stop Skynet.
Forget it. I couldn't get him on the radio for hours. You need to find him. You need to give him those coordinates.
First, let's get you out of here.
No. You don't have time for this. You have to leave me here.
I can't.
You're not gonna disobey my final order, are you? Before you leave, I've got a confession to make. There's a reason I wasn't so keen on you from the beginning. Remember that list of people Skynet marked for termination? I lied. I told you that you were number three. The truth is, you're number two, just behind Connor. You took my spot, and for the life of me, I couldn't understand why. But now I know. They're coming. You need to leave, now. Use a vent in the command room to sneak past them, and then find Connor, and give him those coordinates. Don't worry about me. If they come here, I'll just reason with them. I still have a couple magazines full of arguments. Now go! Good luck, Jacob.
Thank you.
The stranger died in that ambush trying to protect me. He came from the future to save my life, and I don't even know his identity. But thanks to his sacrifice, I managed to escape with the Central Core's true location. When I got back to the shelter, I realized that getting that information cost the life of many others as well. I headed out to find John Connor and his North Division to take part in the last all-out attack. Anyone receiving me? This is Sergeant Jacob Rivers, DN 46890. Anyone out there?